Not sure if this video will ever make it to social media, but...
Reminder in the future, never do this again. But, you know, this is a year of experience, and this is an experience.
We're like... stuck. We're stuck. I'm not sure if we're going to share this, but try to explain our situation right now. It's a crazy one, and you've probably never been there, and hopefully you'll never be there in the same.
We can start with
The job for the yoga brand. It all depended on getting the clothes, and we were supposed to get them yesterday, but they didn't come. And Emma have like been running around trying to find...
I've like physically tracked the mail. I've like been walking around all the post offices here in Singapore.
The turns out our package with the clothes that we were going to use in the movie, they're in costume.
Custom.
And our plane to Australia is leaving tonight.
In 12 hours.
They say that the clothes will come Monday, maybe Tuesday, maybe Wednesday. We can't film for them this weekend. Oh, that was the first thing. And second, yesterday we thought that we had got our visa. And we did, or Emma did.
Yay!
Helena did not, so I don't have visa to Australia. Or working visa, because we're going to work as waitresses. Our plane is leaving and I don't have the visa. We have planned to film for a company on Monday in Sydney. So we may have to reschedule that one. We don't know when we are going to work as waitresses in Sydney. So we don't know when we have got time for the video jobs. We don't know if we have got time for the video jobs.
Everything is just floating. Slowly drifting. And we are floating.
So yeah, we could like just go to Sydney, but... and just cross our fingers that my visa will be approved within 24 hours. Maybe we'll have to sit on the ground and wait for the visa before we go to the control. I don't know if that's even legal. Or we could, yeah, change our plane tickets to...
And if we change our plane tickets to Tuesday.
Yeah.
Then we will maybe receive the yoga brand clothing tomorrow.
But maybe we won't receive it until Wednesday, so yeah. And in that case, we have to cancel the video job we have got on Monday in Sydney. And it will cost to change the flight tickets anyway. We have like already paid for the places we're going to stay in Sydney. So if we have to stay here longer, we are gonna have to like double pay. Yeah. What would you do? We were just cooking and then this problem got up that we realized that it's only Emma who got the visa and not me. Yeah, dinner is cold and we are trying to figure out what to do. Should we one? Just hope that I will get my visa in 24 hours before I will land in Sydney. Or reschedule every meeting with everyone and probably lose one job and pay the cost of flight changing and new place to live in Sydney, or
go to a casino and just win.
Yeah. Hey, I like the last one.
Casino. We've already gambled a lot in time and everything, and now we're going to gamble one last time.
Well, I guess this is the price we have to pay for trying to earn money while traveling. Not earn money before you travel. Yeah, I think that's it.